It's been revealed one of two teens charged over the home invasion murder of a Seacliff grandmother is a police officer's son. A court told the victim was left to bleed to death after having her throat cut.
A long-serving police officer emerges from the youth court with his family, having heard the horrific allegations against his son, one of two 17-year-olds charged with murdering 87-year-old pensioner Anne Redman. Her body was found in the backyard of her Seacliff home on Australia Day this year, the crime terrifying elderly residents across Adelaide. The court today told it was the policeman's son who repeatedly slashed Anne Redman's throat with a blunt hunting knife. He and his accomplice allegedly cutting the power to Mrs. Redman's home before breaking in through a toilet window. When the grandmother went outside with a torch to investigate, she was attacked with the knife, also suffering head injuries. Prosecutors say the youth wielding the knife during the murder later bragged to four people that he'd killed an old lady.
It's alleged he gave the knife used in the murder to one of those people and told them to clean it. The court heard that person threw the knife into the ocean, where it wasn't found by police for 10 days.
Mrs. Redman's torch was also allegedly found in that teen's car. The boys both applied for bail. One claimed to have been the victim of an unprovoked assault during his short time in custody. His lawyer tried to highlight the lesser role he's accused of playing in the murder and that many of the allegations were directed at the other youth. Bail was denied for both. Joe Hill, 10 News.